We're off to North Augusta. It is Saturday, and we're just departing Kingston. Got off the phone with Andy a couple minutes ago. He's doing the same thing, so we'll meet him up there. We got Roger and Jay. The boys are already up there. Stopping to pick up a buddy of mine from work, Mike, and then we're going to meet a couple more friends from work that are already up there. So should be a good weekend, and yeah, let's party.
Get some power, don't be f***ing sour. Take a cold shower, scream until you're louder.
Thanks, Vaughn. Couldn't do it without you, buddy. I'm glad to see you here. You don't have a winch at all, Vaughn? You should not be in there, buddy.
It's only worth it if you work for it. It's only worth it if you work for it. I won't stop till they hear me now. I won't stop till I wear the crown.
And we're back for another mess around at the old Augusta ehTV park, and I forgot Safe's glasses again. Well, Roger and the boys are up playing in the pit, having some fun, and now I don't even know where I set them in the trailer. I'm not going back in the trailer again. Hopefully these fit in the old goggles. They're gonna work. Yeah, they work. Right on. Okay, let's try this again. North Augusta 2023, the first one.
You want to tear some shit up, Joe?
Yeah, I gotta go try it out. Why wouldn't we, right?
Yeah.
I think so.
I like the milk you got right now.
Yeah, it looks good, eh?
Yeah.
Works awesome.
Still rode the Havoc thing?
Yeah, went back to them. I enjoyed the way they ride, bud. Softer. Amazing how much more. And with the 18 instead of the 20, getting that little more sidewall makes it so much more comfortable.
Going in the big hole?
I'm just gonna go check her out, hit her a couple times.
Thank you. That's insane, man. Jeremiah, you're in two-wheel drive.
battery, got some broken axles. Turning now. Oh, that's a good hole there, big time. That's got to be one of the worst spots, guaranteed. Look at that. Fuck yeah, Raj. Yeah, you did. Now Jay's turn. Same hole, different direction. Oh, what? What? We found a spot to slow him down. Or did it? Moto Slayers. No shit. Oh, she's walking. She's gonna walk her. That's fucking awesome, buddy. Yeah! Get it! Woo! Yeah, you did. That looked awesome. That was phenomenal. tough one. And a broken axle.
Yeah.
You don't have a winch at all, Vaughn?
No.
You should not be in there, buddy. I don't know about pulling you backwards or not. Like, front might be better, I don't know. Pretty sloppy over there, though. Well, actually, no, it's pretty sloppy over there. What do you got for a hitch plate, Vaughn, down there?
They might need some help.
This is pretty mired in here pretty good, bud. I'm not sure if I should be pulling from your bumper.
You can.
Hey?
You can.
What's down there, though? I can't see because everything's buried. We might. Yeah, we could use another winch, yeah. If you have another winch, yeah.
If you have another winch, yeah.
Yeah, right there. Right? Yeah.
Well, that's not the best, though, Vaughn. That's not the best area because it's bumper. You want to be on frame and low, right? Pull up. So we'll see how bad you are. Just put it in reverse and try to keep the tires rolling backwards. Not fast. Keep them rolling. Give her stink to get over that log, Vaughn.
Go fast. Fast.
Fast. You're going to have to hammer down and hit that log hard.
Go, go, go.
Go. Give her, bud. You got her. Keep going. You got her. Yeah, you did. Keep going. Nice and easy. Atta boy. Boy. Good job, Vaughn. Good job. You're doing good, bud. Actually, you're doing great. You're better than most adults. You got time for a rescue mission? And I'm like, fuck off. And then it's like Vaughn's like, oh, it's you? Oh, fuck. We gotta make time for the kids.
Have you heard from Vaughn or any of them?
I didn't recognize you.
Yeah, no, that's like, okay.
Oh.
See?